My Kindle Fire time is wrong.
Adjust your time zone to the one you're actually in.
It is set for my time zone. Well, it has been and I don't think I've changed it.
You have to choose a time zone when you first set up the Kindle Fire. If you've had to do a factory reset, you'll have to pick the time zone again.
I haven't had to do a factory reset, but I may have to. I hate how this messes up my apps.
Yes. You can get apps that can't update or error out when it thinks today is yesterday.
I get updates that mess up just because the Kindle thinks it is a couple of hours ago, too.
You can tell what time it thinks it is by going to the status bar.
That much is a given, and I'm given that when I look at a calendar app, too.
Bring up the settings and you'll see the date and time.
That doesn't tell me how to fix it.
Go to set date to pick the date and save it.
I'm having it off by hours, not days.
Then in the settings, select time zone to make sure that is right. Then go to set time to manually set the time.
Until the next time it messes up.
Okay, to do the manual time set, you have to turn off the automatic option.
It might be the automatic option that is wrong.
The automatic option means it is getting the time based off what it thinks the local time is.
It should use the local time zone. And it isn't like I live right by that border for it to be confused about which to use.
If you go to Settings, Account, Calendar, Calendar Settings, and select to use the default time zone if it can't figure out which time zone to use, and you may want to turn on location-based services so it can figure out which one to use today.
I promise you I'm not traveling across time zones for it to be messed up this often.
The set time option only comes up when you turn automatic off. So if you do set it up manually wrong, switching back to automatic and back to manual can fix it.
Going to automatic and keeping it there would be the least painful if it was right.
If the Kindle Fire keeps coming up with the wrong time, it may be getting your time from the wrong source.
I don't live in a time warp, and it shouldn't be resetting the time at random.
No, but it may be getting an inaccurate time from your router and resetting to the wrong time every time it syncs with the router.
Then I may need to reboot both the router and Kindle Fire to get it to work.
I've heard of setting the time zone and date and time to automatic, saving the changes, switching to 24-hour time if the settings aren't working right and back to the 12-hour, and reselecting automatic again.
That's just the more complicated version of airplane mode and back off.
If you'd been on an airplane, it would be obvious why it had the last time zone in its memory before syncing to the new one.